Dorbar kerpang ke yang dorbar thau an yang kejelam Meghalaya, hakakat kendai trik uno pra arjar kat kendai. Kalau menjur bat pediang dak wege sur, dak rai ban pentri kami ke inline permit, nek ke Bengal Eastern Frontier Regulation, kat pras pak nyu pulai kejelam Meghalaya bro kowe, bat dawaru ban pelat purai ke Citizenship Amendment Act arjar kat kendai, nak kejelam Meghalaya. Ya kendi ke rai belawan ra du menteri rangba kejelau Konrad K. Sangma. Lapri yang baru di KMLA klam dadon kejing persyat. Halo organi, nak liang menteri rang ba ulong ba kejing sim rai ke sorkar ban menteri kam da ke ILP ha kejela, kadai kejing job jong kipaj ba. Ulai kuble ya baru ki seng sain pertei, ki belai kersan na ke benta ke rai ILP balawan ra da ke sorkar. Laban kedau ba ke yeng dorbar kala sim ya ke rai, da ke ILP hadin nriu kenta balai yatir ha yeng dorbar. Ukonrat ulong ba ke ne ke rai ke ba sim da ke yeng dorbar, kam don kam ban pas da ke parliamen, hendre ke don kam tang ban supen benadu presiden ke ri, bahkan terekam hajala Meghalaya.
Political parties have reiterated in the floor of the House that we need to find measures to ensure that the indigenous people are protected and safeguarded. So I think this is one very important step towards that. And of course, with this resolution coming out from the Assembly, it really carries a lot of weight. And of course, we will now move with the Government of India and try to urge the Government of India with this resolution to implement or I should say to include the state of Meghalaya in the preamble of the Bengal Eastern Frontier Act 1873. So that's going to be our strategy and the process to move forward, and we will try to plan it out in such a way that we can go at the earliest. And number two, of course, as has been discussed in the House, and suggestions have come in the House, positive suggestions have come, that we do have a lot of mechanisms which are in place. And as I've mentioned in my reply towards the end, that the government of Meghalaya has in fact taken a lot of steps to implement the Meghalaya Resident Safety and Security Act, which includes the implementation of the different task forces, which also includes the the different check entry exit points that have been identified. Construction work in some of them have already started. Land development has been done. So I think a lot of steps, a lot of movement. Reply towards the end that the government of Meghalaya has in fact taken a lot of steps to implement the Meghalaya Resident Safety and Security Act, which includes the implementation of the different task forces, which also includes the the different check entry exit points that have been identified. Construction work in some of them have already started. Land development has been done. So I think a lot of steps, a lot of movement has been done, but of course more needs to be done. So now we would work and go a step forward and try to get different stakeholders on board and try to find out how existing laws and existing rules which are there could then used, can be used to ensure that the objective of ensuring that some kind of a safeguard is there for our local people and indigenous people will also be explored and will be worked on. So that is how we'll go forward. But I take this opportunity to thank all the members of the August House, all the political parties, the opposition especially, for understanding the needs and the understanding the sentiments of the people and going along and working together with the government when it comes to the interest of the people as a whole. And I think it's very important to also note that this is nobody's victory, nobody's loss. I think we are all in it together. And I think every stakeholder, every played his or her role in ensuring that we moved forward in this positive manner. So I take this opportunity to thank all the political parties and the citizens of the state. And as Mr. Renington Lingdo Tongkar had mentioned in his speech, that this is nothing but a victory of the people. I think that is the way I would like to see it. And once again, thank all the leaders of the different political parties for having supported this government's resolution.